All right, guys, doing a quick little video here. Big shout out to Pyro Freak 1993. Pyro Freak 1993. He's got Black Widow Shell demos on his channel. He's also got those world class Night Stalker rockets demoed on his channel. Go check him out. Sub to the guy. He's trying to get a few more subs. I'm trying to help him out. But yeah, Pyro Freak 1993. He's a cool guy, I know. And what we're doing here, we're going to be cooking. Got the charcoal going here. These are really good burgers, man. Even on sale, they're like $9. 6 1/3-pound patties. Applewood smoked bacon and cheddar. Angus beef patties. Juicy and tender butcher-selected Angus beef combined with bacon and Wisconsin cheddar. It's actually got the cheddar and the bacon inside the burger. But we're going to go a step further. We got this Oscar Mayer fully cooked bacon. Now, don't knock this stuff, guys. It's actually pretty damn good. It's really good bacon. And I got the good Sargento cheese. These are the ultra-thin mild cheddar. There's 20 of them in here. We'll probably put about maybe 2 slices per burger. We're not cooking all 6. We're only doing 3 tonight. So, yeah, should be a good little cook. But shout out to Pyro Freak 1993. Go check him out right now. And hit that sub button. He's got a lot of stuff on his channel. And I suspect probably pretty much more as we get closer to 4th of July. He'll be doing more fireworks and pyro. Got the little baby Weber. I love this little grill. There's the big one there. But the little one's all I need right now. I love this little grill, man. It just works. Kept out in the weather year round. No rust, it just works great. You gotta have a Weber. They're built to last, they're more expensive, but they'll last you forever. Nice.